So I just caught this baby smallmouth on just a hook.
What
in the world? I literally dropped my hook in the water and let it fall. And then was just reeling it back up and he was there. Least amount of scarring for this little guy. That's a trophy smallmouth right there.